So, time for another mutation called I forgot how it's called one minor back with so silly name. I always forget how it's called. Never mind. Anyways, we'll have black. Oh, darkness is here. Okay, where is photon overload? Purified drift and orbital strikes. There we go, photon overload and black death. So these three mutators. Charnel House, or Charnel House, however it's pronounced. Okay. Fun, my ally is playing as Karax, so it should be super fun.
Glad you're with us, commanders.
Okay, yeah, normal Tychus build. Normal Tychus build.
Tychus whenever we spin up our engines. If you don't protect us while we launch, we'll never get off this rock.
Except I'm going to rattlesnake first because we have Black Death, so I need healing right from the start. Right off the bat.
Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff.
Okay, I don't need to do anything until minute and 30. Then I start gas. Earlier, never mind. Actually, I can actually rush my CC. Yup, I can rush both my CC and outlet. Okay, I have to check. I don't know which ship we actually have. I hope it's that one. Okay, fill in the gas. 2:30. I'm gonna start my.
What's going on? Well, butterbound SCV ready.
Not gunslingers. I need this habit of starting. I almost started gunslingers, but I actually need this thing. Control groups. Okay, I should be having enough for rattlesnake right away. So my first upgrade is gonna be signal modulator. Okay, let's start this gas. Okay, this will be finished. I get infected right. Oh, the photon overload is a problem. KLI helps. When I get the signal modulator, it will be all fine. You just have to be careful not to spam the abilities. Okay, let's get up there. Okay. I should fight here. Kill the node. Okay, signal modulator is here. Oh, I have to be careful. So signal modulator will now heal me because now Black Death takes away 2% of unit's health, and the vitalizer with this upgrade gets back 4%. Okay, this is kinda annoying. This is kinda annoying. Okay, rattlesnake has a lot of DPS. Oh. Okay. Oh, nice, so nice to have Karax. I still have. Okay, this photon overload is, I can say, pain in the ass.
Hey, help your
nice. Okay, let me... Oh, not my revitalizer. I need gunslingers. Kill this. Okay, let's get this attack speed upgrade. Attack speed or attack damage, I cannot forget. Yeah, attack speed. Okay, let's heal up a bit. Let's get this thing in position. Okay, which ship we have now? Actually, we first have to defend here. Okay, I think allies got it. Okay, let's go there to check if there is a ship. It is, although I don't yet know it is the next ship. Okay, pull back a bit. Problem is they spam this on my revitalizers.
That enemy attack is on its way.
That's serious, I really need serious. I really need these turrets. Oh yeah, they are coming. Oh yeah, these arrows are still... I was afraid if maybe on normal game it won't be visible, but the arrows are visible. That's really helpful. Very serious. Here. Okay, let's just heal up a bit. Get the 99. Ooh! Tychus died. Well. Yeah, now it's a problem. The biggest problem are hotkeys, because I'm used to FW for the turrets. And now the auto order is different, so I have to really be careful not to spam revitalizers. Okay. No. Okay, yeah, this is a... Okay, Tychus is at least... I need a medivacs, yeah. Let's think about something is missing here. Medivacs are missing, and then the inch base. Okay, need this. Tychus, come on. Okay. I'll build three. Because I'm kind of late with them. This guy can... Okay, what do we have? Blightbringer is there. Okay, I'm gonna go for Blightbringer. I have to go around, huh? Okay, you can hold. I think you can hold. I'll come back if I need to. Okay. Karax is not the best defender, but I mean, it's not the worst either. I don't have splash, but let me heal up a bit over here. Okay, this thing. This thing. Kill all the platforms, then return to work. Okay. Let's continue for the bonus. I think it's fine. Wait, what are you using? Oh, architect. Okay. Yeah, I forgot that you used chrono already. Hostile cloaking signatures. Prepare our detection measures. Okay, I'm gonna get Rocket Sam now. Gonna see if I'll use Nox or Blaze. Ooh, there's something wrong here. Okay, these things. This guy dead? Not yet.
Enemy sniffed out our base. Let's
getting loud, Toby. Boom. Okay, which ship? Oh, there is no. Wait, dude. Okay, now I have more outlaws. Crooked Sam is still healthy. And there is no ship here. Okay, next thing I'm gonna. Oh, this ship is good. I managed to sneak in. It's kinda. Okay, stronger turrets. I have to pause my mind and then remember to use the right hotkey. It's kinda annoying, but okay, I'm gonna go let me heal a bit. Stun and this upgrade. Okay, gonna go for eradicators. Gonna go for them. Oh, do I have nuke? Oh, I don't have nuke yet. I didn't get any of these upgrades, so that's bad. Okay, I'll wait for enemies over here first. And try to get the. I didn't saturate properly. That's why I'm so broke. Let's see this. It's the wrong hotkeys. A bit of fear.
That's one fewer disaster to worry about.
Okay, nuke is almost done. Let's maybe anti-armor.
Incoming infested. Stop them from reaching the ship. Our allies
face is under attack. Hey, nuke. I think Sam died. Okay, I have to do it with Odin. Really? Okay, I messed this up badly. Messed this up badly. I want it to nuke.
Our structures should research and create units much more quickly. Enemy attacks.
Okay. This upgrade. Why did I mess up so badly? Lost all my outlaws. At least now they're healthy for now. Where are they coming? I get the rattlesnake out first.
Don't waste my time.
Okay, I'll defend the base if they come there. You don't need to worry about this.
Upgrade complete.
The eradicators are about to return to the facility. If you're going to handle them, do it sooner than later.
Okay, good.
I'd say roughly half my crew still needs evac. We're counting on you.
I have to take these eradicators. Okay, now I'll just disable that guy there. Just waiting for Sirius to arrive. Okay, wait, where are the other ship? Where's the other ship? That's. Okay, you're going there. Okay, good.
Heads up, commanders. We got company.
Yeah, these things. Now they're full of these guys, and these guys can reach me here. Look at this. Oh. These fucking cyclones. Come on. Disable this. Finally. have a revitalizer now. Oh well, hope I don't die. No, I don't die before it's available. Okay. Some upgrades. This. I'm gonna get. I think I get for permanent detection. I'm gonna get Nux. Gonna clear the other area though. I think I'll start my own ship then. This get Nux.
Don't waste my time. You cannot follow.
That'd be a solid no on this. Yeah, hotkeys are a real problem. Is a real problem because muscle memory is just telling me to. I also kinda used to playing technical recruiter, so I have more abilities. So let's kill all the structures, I don't know.
The enemy has mobilized. We should move to intercept.
Okay, I think base is very well protected. I can start this ship now.
Under attack. The upgrade is done. Our allies' base is under attack.
Commanders, it's a huge risk to start more than one launch at a time. Please do not let this backfire.
I also have stronger turrets. Okay, now I have a little bit more abilities. Okay, look at how these turrets now fire. It's really, really good. Chrono thingy. Okay, you are doing... Okay. Karax on break. Architect's really strong. Okay, now I'll use Odin. Okay, revitalizer. Okay. Engines to food, ship in the sky. Okay, we have purifier beam over here. Nice, revitalizer. Yeah, GG. That tip is kind of hard to play. Harder even than I expected, this muscle memory is so... Kind of with Tychus when you play, when you constantly use Sirius first, and then you used to have certain hotkeys for certain abilities. Look at this, how I had a. Okay, he was the one who was defending the ships mostly, so yeah, I was trying to do the bonuses. So yeah, Karax is really good. Tychus is good for support and to help cleaning bases. Okay, next one I'll do solo, probably with Statman or Abatur. I think I'll do both, so I don't know which the next video will be. Okay, so thanks for watching. Well, I only lost 2 cannons, that's pretty good. 2 cannons and no monoliths lost, really good. Okay.